EBM Pabst. We stand for innovation, always keeping pace with the times, and staying a step ahead. This also applies to our logistics. We are modern, fast, and reliable every day. Our customers expect full service from us around the clock. This means fast delivery without delays and perfectly packaged goods that are safely transported. To meet their expectations, we need top technology and short routes. After a long planning phase and 15 months of construction, the result is here, our new logistics center in Hollenbach. The grounds are as large as 10 soccer fields. The groundbreaking ceremony was in mid-2015. In December 2016, we kicked off the first pallet. And now? Now we process up to 200 truckloads every day, shipping our products around the world. Harmonized interplay is key. Each step must be correct. This begins with incoming goods, which we receive from our various production facilities. In the 11 loading bays, up to 80 trucks are received every day. This is equal to around 285 tons of freight. 5 forklifts per shift unload the goods and place them in the pallet receiving area. The key areas of our warehouse control center are first, monitoring all of the standardized processes we carry out here. Second, intervening in the processes when priorities change. And third, the warehouse control center is the link between the operational level and our SAP system monitors plus ebm-papst logistics. We put the warehouse control center at this location because we wanted to give the colleagues who work here the best panorama view of the warehouse as possible. Behind us you see packaging lines 1 and 2. Here our platform crew accepts the pallets, meaning that they compare the number of pallets to the number on the bill of lading. The packages are sealed again, controlled to determine that it is the correct package, and then forwarded downstream on the automated packaging line. We receive sea freight, air freight, and European shipments and domestic shipments, and we can plan our packaging materials accordingly. Of course, we consider in advance that, due to environmental reasons, we don't need stretch film for Europe, for example. Next, in the cross-docking process, we check whether the pallet is ready for shipment. If the customer would like to receive it a bit later, we store it in the high bay. Otherwise, we lift it off the line and transport it to the relevant area in outgoing goods. We have a packaging and special pallet warehouse, but the logistics center's high bay warehouse dominates the landscape. It's 35 meters high, 30 meters wide, and 100 meters long. It takes some time to get there. From the packaging line, the pallets take the elevator up. On an 80 meter long conveyor belt suspended from the ceiling, they are transported to the high bay warehouse. More than 18,000 pallets can be stored in the 6 aisles. Computer-controlled stacker cranes automatically bring the pallets to the position where they will be stored. If there is a malfunction, trained colleagues are on site to troubleshoot and find a solution. Pallet removal is also fully automated. There are 2 options. They can go directly to outgoing goods or to the colleagues in the picking area as source pallets. You are now in our picking area. We work according to the goods to man principle. The pallets come from the high bay warehouse. We remove the number of pieces the customer ordered and pack them on site. Next, we put them on the packaging rack. When the pallets are finished, we generate a packaging order, a warehouse task. A forklift operator receives an order to place the finished package on the packaging line. In the packing area next door, smaller packages and individual orders are processed as individual packages and prepared for worldwide shipment. In this space, we have around 25 employees. Half of them create the documents we require for foreign trade and transport processing. Our main task is to communicate with freight forwarders and service providers, but we also take care of central functions such as packaging development, empties management, and of course we have a service team that we coordinate and dispatch from here. All the pallets that we transport to our customers by truck are transported to the outgoing goods area. Complete and safely loaded, of course. We can only achieve our goals as a team. All of our employees and everyone involved with the project have done a fantastic job here and continue to rise to the challenge every day. This is a truly wonderful achievement and exactly what we need to remain competitive.
Was macht uns wettbewerbsfähig?
EBM Pabst, state-of-the-art logistics. Fast, safe, and reliable. We rise to the challenge every day.